he was doing it.
Guess I need to get that.
It's pretty slippery.
Too fast.
Ain't steep for this guy.
I know, right?
All right, did a ton of riding last night. I was actually up to 3 a.m. Midnight, I was cruising through this field, jumping these snow drifts, and then all of a sudden landed into a picnic table. So this thing is pretty tweaked. Looks like it's leaning a kink out of it quite a bit, but. Check it out, you can hardly tell that was ever worked on. All right, you ready?
Be careful.
Look at that. Hot dog. This trailer was over there. Hope it doesn't go off of that. Let me close this back at least.
You know what happened?
Thanks.
Cody would love that guy. They would be best friends.
Oh my god, definitely.
Too bright for you. Would you like some sunglasses? No. Not really shaped right for you. Satisfied with that. This sticker is lying to us. There. Fixed it. Oh, that's bad. That's an outside thing. All right.
Oh, it went out. Okay.
To your left.
No, there's like a ladder in the way. Hold on.
Alright, I was just driving down the road, saw that free sign on it, figure that's worth grabbing. Let's see if I can get it on the trailer. Push gas in it, because that's easy to do. Cody's helping.
I see that. Looks like it's full of mice. There is mice. Look what we got. A free mouse. Well, hello. Can I pet you? No, you're shy. All right, so running out like that will make that overheat. Look how big that mouse is.
Makeshift dog blanket. There, is that a little better?
Tomorrow you turn 2 months old. You know that? You like pizza? Labrador retrievers like pizza.
Sadie.
You know, I feel that's like an outside thing. I mean, I want it to burn, I just don't want it burning to here. Alright, that may have been more of an outside project. So let's let that exhaust fan clear the air in here and get back to work.
Leave
99 Dodge 3/4 ton pickup truck. And the radio just stopped working. So the radio that was in it still lit up and everything, but none of the stations were they're all just static. AM, FM, didn't matter. And I had another one of those radios, the same thing out of another Chrysler. I plugged that in, and this one didn't light up or do anything at all. I'm sure I could have found another one of these radios, but instead of just putting one of these in it again, I got... All right, so I bought a brand new radio here, so this is it. This is definitely bigger. All right, so you can see this new radio, it's a little too big for this hole, so we're gonna have to make this hole bigger. Pretty nice now, kinda, except for this piece. I don't really need that. This one here, it works, but every time you hit a bump, this thing falls off of it. This is junk. So let's get rid of that. All right, so I got a new one here. That's a pretty professional radio install right there. So this is a nicer radio. It's got, I don't know, the faceplate doesn't fall off of it. That's what it's got. So I have this junk car that I'm getting tired of looking at that's been here for a while. Usually when I have a car like this, you know, I'll put it on Craigslist if anyone wants any parts off of it or just wants the whole car. I've had this on there for months. A few people, you know, one person came for two of the doors, one person came for the hood. A bunch of people called, wanted miscellaneous parts and never showed up. So, you know, I'm just tired of looking at this thing. So I'm going to get rid of it. But let's have some fun with it first. Doing this once before, and there's a bunch of people over, and I was like, someone get in the car, no one would do it, but let's see what, I'll put the camera in the car. I've been trying to get a genie lift, but I haven't been able to find one yet. But I have a crane, so I have an idea.
wiring done. Check that out. Anyone want this old roller? I'm gonna throw that on eBay. I mean, the uses of that are endless. You know, that's a great birthday present for like a 6-year-old. He could roll it around his bedroom or something. Guess I should have cleaned those leaves out. To go out, or is this a problem? Me neither. Hard to get it working. It worked though, but it does not want to start at all right now. Oh, it's full of water. Jeez.
Whoa.
That ain't good. Oh, look at smoking too. Oh, this pump is toast.
2 minutes. 10 seconds. Fire an oil.